Let's look at the secret life of Dutch people. What are the things that they enjoy and that they like to do in their daily life? So let's check it out.
Number one, they let the dogs out. Dutch people, they like animals, they like pets. There are more than 2 million dogs that have a Dutch boss in the Netherlands. There are even more cats, more than 3.7 million, but they usually go their own way or stay at home. You don't have to let them out. Number two, the Dutch, they watch strange TV shows. They watch shows like Heel Holland Bakt, that is a baking show, and Boer Zoekt Vrouw, that is a show about finding the right partner for a farmer. So this is farmer love. You'd be surprised what kind of TV shows the Dutch love, and you feel that everyone is watching the same show at the same time. Everyone's talking about it wherever you go. Number three, they love Chinese restaurants. Chinese restaurants have a long history now in the Netherlands, and Dutch people tend to go for quantity over quality, and that's what you get there. It doesn't taste bad at all, it's kind of nice, but it's not great either as it comes to taste, to be really honest.
Let me tell you a secret about Chinese food. It's not really Chinese. It's actually more Indonesian. All the dishes that they're eating, like bami nasi, babi panggang, like all these things, it's Indonesian, it's not really Chinese. So most people probably think it's Chinese in the Netherlands, but it's not.
Things are changing. Compared to 2010, there are only about 1,000 of Chinese restaurants left. But it was 2000 before, and that made up 1/3 of all available restaurants. However, lately they are being replaced by other Asian formulas, such as sushi and wok places with all-you-can-eat options. Number 4. They smoke a bit of weed. How many exactly? 880,000 Dutch folks smoke weed. And that is about 5% of the population. But when you look at the world, that is not even a top 10 listed country, even though it is legal to smoke it for some time now. Just take a look at Amsterdam. It is flooded with coffee shops and the smell of weed is everywhere. But just don't think that the entire Dutch population is high on the green, so that's definitely not the case either. For vacations, you can always find the Dutch in Germany, France and Spain. Now of course they go everywhere around the world, but these are really popular countries for Dutch to spend their holiday. Also, there are taken 3 million camping holidays in a foreign country each year. So a lot of people, they use either a camper or a caravan to spend the holiday in. The Netherlands count 550,000 owners of caravans and campers. If you are in one of these countries and you see a caravan, there's a big chance that that's a Dutch person. Number 6, they take milk with lunch.
Did you know that the Dutch people like a lot of milk? When it's lunchtime, they take a glass of milk. Even when you have a nice hot panini with mozzarella, it still comes with a glass of milk.
So when you will have a lunch in the Netherlands, don't be surprised if they give you a glass of milk with it. And well, at least it's good for the bones. Number 7, they love the game of football. Although the performance for the men internationally is poor right now, the Netherlands is still a major football nation. They are still fanatic about football and enjoy playing it a lot. More than 1.2 million Dutch people play football registered at a club, without counting the ones who just play outside. 1 in 4 Dutchmen visit the football club at least once a week, so it is a strong part of the culture. Every Dutch person has a football field nearby, at least at 2 kilometers distance max, wherever you live in the country. Both outdoor as indoor football is very popular.
That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the secret life of the Dutch people, and I hope you learned a lot. See you in the next video.
Before you leave, if you could just hit the subscribe button, my goal is to reach 1,000 subscribers as soon as possible, and it would be great if you could help me with that. So subscribe and I'll be very thankful for that. And see you next time in the next video.